place. Today I am going to show you how to make curd rice. For that, ingredients which you need, this is cooked rice, and while cooking it I put little salt to it. Then for garnishing, coriander leaves, and for tempering you need, this is mustard seeds, asafoetida, mustard seed little 1 teaspoon, half teaspoon asafoetida, and other things which you need is 1 teaspoon of dal, that is urad dal, and 2 chilies which are chopped, this curry leaves, and you need curd. So first of all you mix curd to rice. You see how much it will go in it. Mix it well. And then we are going to give tempering on it. That you add sufficient amount of curd in it, otherwise it will not taste good. So you just check that it should be in generous amount, it should not be less. So here you can see that I have added sufficient amount of curd in it. Yeah. Now you can see it is enough. Now you have to give to it. Sometimes if you don't have sufficient curd, you can even add little milk to it so that it is not very dry. Now you give seasoning. See, the dal has been fried, it has become brown. Now switch off the gas. You add this tempering to this. And add little salt because we have already added to rice, so you have to add only little which will be used in curd. Now mix it properly. And garnish it with coriander leaves. Here the rice curd is ready to eat. Hope you have liked this video. If you have liked it, please subscribe for more recipes.